G'day everyone, welcome back to the Bitter Black Isle, Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen playthrough. So we've just made it to the arena. I wasn't expecting a cockatrice to be in here, but it was, and we beat him. We did have a run-in with a dark dragon before, but yeah, he was way too tough, so I didn't really continue on fighting him because I knew I wouldn't. It's not worth it unless you're powerful enough. Oh, okay. How am I supposed to get across there then? I can hear other creatures in here too. I thought I was supposed to be able to get across there. Maybe I have to jump across to there? Oh, yep, there we go. Wow, that's tricky. And there's another one over here. I'm wondering whether I can... Oh, yeah, so I have to jump down here and then maybe... No. Okay, that didn't work. Uh-oh. Listen to that music. So we have to... cross to there. Oh. Yeah. How on earth are we going to get across there? Nope. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to get across there, so... we got to the first one. To go and... Maybe I have to run. Ah, there we go, double vault. Novelty 2. Forgot about double vault. Alright, you guys can follow me down. Thank you. Okay, so we've got that one. There is one here. What did you do? You just jumped. Oh my god. You just killed yourself. You idiot. Hopefully he comes back. Don't think so though. Oh god. Okay, so they're the ones we farm. Do not open it. Do not open it. What are you doing? Okay. We didn't want to do that. We wanted to save it before then. Okay, let's... Let's... Quit game without saving and see what happens. Okay. Okay. What if I do that? Don't jump off again. Oh my god. Silly me. Alright. We've got to get this. And then we will... Why isn't it doing it on this one? Oh, because I'm not running. Okay. So let's save it here. Novelty 2. That will do. Okay, don't open it, you guys. Save. Why can't I save it? No, follow me. Actually, I'll save it up here. Actually, we'll collect this one first. Okay, and here. And if it's not a weapons 2, we'll jump off and try and get a... No. Okay, so we'll jump off there. Retry. Farming time, eh? No.
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
We want a weapon too. No.
Slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time to react.
Will you rack off? No. Try again. No. No. Is it going to give us a weapon too? Am I doing it wrong? Well, unless they patched it or something, did they? Oh, maybe I can't farm it here. Doesn't seem to be a weapons too. No. Okay, we'll try one or two more times. And then we'll give up, because they might have patched it, I guess. Yeah. Doesn't seem to be working. Okay. Okay, they must have patched it or something. The video I was watching was quite old, so... Oh, well, doesn't look like I can farm them anymore. Yeah. Okay, so that's a pity. No weapons too. Okay. So we can't farm that. Frozen holy water. Lifestone. So have I actually even got novelty gear? I haven't even got another weapon. Okay. Must be hard to find those weapons. Done those. No more frozen water. Oh yeah, we've got the to mine the rocks. What is that it? Didn't get any diamonds. Let's have a look. Diamond, yay! Another diamond. Another diamond. Three diamonds, nice. Okay, let's try here. Moonstone. Moonstone. Hunk of platinum. Okay. So any more rocks to mine? I was just about to leave and I forgot about, oh, there's one. Godly analytic, I guess that's good. Okay, any more rocks to mine? No. Any more rocks to mine over here? Yes. Diamond. Another diamond, nice. Another diamond. That's awesome. Oh, well, it's definitely worth coming here. I think we'll use a lifestone to get out of here after this. We'll go upstairs and check out the upstairs first. Any rocks to mine? Ah! Jeez, almost fell over there. Oh, follow me. Don't go that way, guys. Ah, here we go. Moonstone. Platinum's good. That's it. What about over here? No. Oh, look, we've missed a chest. Don't jump in there. Gordon Bennett, they almost jump off. Silly duffs. Nightfall Crescent. We'll take that. Okay, so we've mined all that. Let's go upstairs here. can we actually... Oh, look at that. A macabre sculpture. That's interesting. Can we go through there? It doesn't look like it, does it? No. Okay. All right, we've got some nice stuff here. That's good. Got to be happy with that. We checked there. We checked up here. We just about checked everywhere. All right, I think we're going to use a lifestyle. So, yeah, in my previous video, I said we couldn't exit out of here, but we actually could. We just got to use a lifestyle or whatever it is. Just want to check around here first. It's because we killed that guy, so this is his hangout. Gold, yes. Gold. I'll get Jewel back when we go back out. Okay, what have we got here? Yep. More gold is good. Okay, what's over here? Oh, rift crystal. No, we don't need a brick. Did we get him? Pipi. It's new. Have we already been here? Yeah, I think so. Oh, this is where the big guy is. Yeah. I don't know if we can beat him. Oh no, this isn't it. Might as well keep exploring for another 5 minutes and then we'll call it. Yeah, we've been here. Yep, been here. Oh. Hmm. May as well kill these guys. They don't look, they look pretty harmless. Destructible environments. It's interesting.
Combat needn't be grueling. If the party needs adjusting, adjust it.
Yeah, combat's not grueling. Lots of rugged bone. Didn't. All right, on that note, we shall call it. Much appreciate everyone watching. Finding a lot of cool loot in a bit of Black Isle, so yeah, it's been fun. Not too difficult, obviously, because we're at reasonably good levels, but there's a couple of monsters that are pretty tough. But yeah, thanks for watching, everyone, and we'll catch you all in the next one. Bye bye for now.